I said to my brother, Dr. Baumia, and his flag bearer, Nana Akufo-Addo, that they had never run a country before, and they had never been president before, and so they don't know the challenges of managing that position. I'm sure today they see the reality. And I'd have hoped that Baumia will give another lecture at Central University and say some of the same theoretical things he used to say. You don't run an economy from textbooks. You don't run an economy with economic lectures. Running an economy takes practical work, determination, and prioritization. Public finance is a completely different thing. You need to work at it. You need to understand it. You need to see where public resources should be channeled to give you the best outcomes.